if you want to know what makes a relationship go the distance, I'm talking the rest of your life, ask your oldest relatives that have been together the longest. Because everyone's got a ridiculously old relative with a beautiful story like, your grandfather told me on our first date that I was the girl that he was gonna marry. Try saying that on a first date now and see how that goes. She'll be texting her friends right in front of you. Oh my God, loser, psycho, frowny face. That guy who comes over who's never taken me anywhere is amazing. This guy who likes me is a loser, gross. But we've all heard that story, right? From an old relative. Your grandfather told me I was the girl he was gonna marry. What we don't know is if grandpa said that to everybody. He's walking in the bar later. Hey Al, did you tell her you was gonna get married? Works every time. But yeah, you all look good collectively, like I said. You know, you gotta try and look good because people talk about what other people look like, even when it's not appropriate to mention looks, right? You ever see a movie where a kidnapper kidnaps a teenage girl? They always call the parents and say the exact same thing. You have a very beautiful daughter. Just once I wanna hear, your daughter is like a six. No, no, I know you want her back. I'm just saying that there's no threat of sexual molestation of any kind. If anything, she's kind of hitting on me, man. I didn't even ask her to get in the van. She jumped in, man. Got my phone here, folks. I went with the six. Happy with the six. I smashed my phone. I shattered it one time. It's in mint condition right now. I went back to Apple the same day. I spent $170 to repair it, and you should too. Because deep down, we look at our friends with the shattered smartphones, and we think their lives are a mess. I'm just gonna say it, if you're walking around with a shattered smartphone, you're an alcoholic. You go to any AA meeting, it's wall-to-wall shattered smartphones as far as the eye can see. When you get pulled over, it shouldn't be a breathalyzer, it should be, let me see your phone now, the phone. People don't call each other anymore, they call them smartphones, but we don't use them as phones. When it rings, I'm like, who the hell's calling my texting machine? I even met a girl, she's like, how do I get rid of the app with the picture on the of the phone on it? Oh, you mean the phone? Yeah, it can't get, it doesn't come off. They like force you to have it, it's terrible. And people, all we do is text. People talk like they're texting. I was out with a young lady, she ran into one of her chums. That's right, I said chums. And this is the conversation. OMG, this froyo is delish. Don't be ridic, you look gorge. And I didn't say anything about it. And guys never do. Because even though they sound stoops, we still want sexual inter.